Hey guys, got a new video. I just want to go over what I got from the NintendoAge 2012 Campout. Got quite a few NES items. So, start over here. I got a challenge set box. It's just a box. It's given to me by Penguin, so thanks a lot, man. Let's see, I got a Nintendo Campus Challenge Cup. I got this from Laser Man. Let's see. My wife won the second place in the Dr. Mario tournament. She got a complete in box Dr. Mario. It's in a box protector, some Dr. Mario cards and buttons, and then a second place trophy. It's like one of the only non-NES items I bought to Paper Mario. I got this from Gozu's store, Game Trader in Murfreesboro. That was the one I've been waiting for a while on GameCube, so I picked it up. Let's see, Castlevania and San Francisco Rush. Picked those up from Zachary Watts. It's just a boxing manual. And let's see, I got Bram Stoker's Dracula. Get out of here, cat. And picked this up from Shipwreck. And got the box and manual for this already, so that kind of completes the set. It's five screw Castlevania. Got this from Zachary Watts also. And I got a couple sealed games over here. Star Tropics, Zoda's Revenge, Star Tropics 2, and Rampart. I bought these at the NA auction from World Strongman. I got a ton of loose manuals. Paul gave me quite a few. I bought quite a few from Limbo Funk. And let's see, Ringozu, he gave me a couple. I bought quite a few from Osman and Bella also, so, and then also some from Jobber, and this Jetson one I bought from Paul, and that's from Zachary Watts, but all the others I bought in bulk from people that were selling. So I don't know how many. I know I bought a almost 200 from Limbo Funk alone, and there's probably about 2.5, 3 times that total, so 500 or 600 maybe. Okay, and then here's boxes and CIBs over here on the ottoman. Let's see, we've got this first row and up to Pro Sport Hockey are all complete in the box, and the rest are just boxes or box and manual. So I'll run through those real quick. Got 1942, Tom Sawyer, Dragon Power, Top Player Tennis, Faria, Fire and Ice, Funhouse, Ghosts and Goblins, Godzilla, Last Action Hero, Krusty's Funhouse, Gunsmoke, Last Starfighter, Lemmings, Little League Baseball, McKids, Moffat Conspiracy, Mappyland, Mechanized Attack, Monster Truck Rally, Mrs. Pac-Man, Ninja Kid, Palamedes, Panic Restaurant, Princess Tomato, Puzznik, Quicks, Pro-Am 2, Shenzhen the Ruler, Smash TV, Snow Brothers, Space Shuttle Project, Spy vs. Spy, Star Trek 25th Anniversary, Steel Cage Challenge, Limper, Great Waldo Search, Uncharted Waters, Pro Wrestling, Double Dragon 3, Battle of Olympus. Let's see, Terra Cresta, Three Stooges, Tom and Jerry, Trog, Ultimate Air Combat, Wayne's World, Tailspin, Tournament Fighters, Street Fighter 2010, T2, Battletoads, Strider, and Pro Sport Hockey. And then loose boxes or box and manual, we've got Baseball Stars 2, Bases Loaded, Castle Dragon, Chippendale, Felix, Qbert, Rad Racer 2, another Star Trek 25th Anniversary, Gargoyle Quest 2, Lone Ranger, Magic of Shiraz, Metroid, Nightmare on Elm Street, Paperboy 2, Legacy of the Wizard, Magmax, 10 Yard Fight, Gauntlet 2, Hogan's Alley. One's a hang tab and one's a regular box. Legacy of the Wizard again, looks like. Pinball, Tecmo Super Bowl, Tom and Jerry, Willow. Magic Johnson's Fast Break, Chessmaster. Rollerball, Rocket Ranger, Rampart, Rad Racer, Q-Bert, Puss in Boots, Metal Mech, Archon Hoops, Harlem Grove Trotters, Destination Earth Star, Duck Hunt, Faxanadu, G.I. Joe Atlantis Factor, Mega Man 2, Amagon, Mario 2, Turtles, Contra, WrestleMania, Wall Street Kid, Iron Sword, Steel Cage Challenge again. These are boxes that Uncle Tusk makes that I bought from Auto. These boxes don't exist normally, but this is Mario Duck Hunt and Mario Duck Hunt World Class Track Meet boxes, since those games never came with boxes. So they're nice reproduction boxes. Very high quality. Then we've got Golf Grand Slam, Hills Far. I bought those from Dane. Wrecking Crew, Star Soldier, Stealth ATF, Super Team Games, Tecmo Baseball, Tecmo NBA Basketball, Silkworm, Power Punch 2, Wizardry, Skate or Die 2, Bart vs. Space Mutants, and Shadowgate. And boxes I got from Ozman and Bella. Jobber had a ton of boxes. I got quite a few from him. A lot of the tougher empty boxes I got from Jobber. There's a couple from Dane. The majority of my completing the boxes I bought from World Strongman. And I also got a few from Ozman and Bell as well. And let's see, I'm sure there's a few other people I got some boxes from, but I did get a couple from Limbo Funk as well, so. But that's about it. I did get about 130 Nintendo Powers and a couple players' guides and stuff like that from Ozman and Bella as well, that aren't out here. And then I also got a clear Game Boy Play It Loud from Dane as well. So I guess I forgot to stick this out, that out here as well. But all in all, I've got a ton of stuff. I got a lot of checks off my NES list. That's what I try to focus on. And really happy with all the purchases. A ton of awesome people met, and had a blast all week long camping in Paul's yard. So everyone that sold me stuff, thanks a lot, and hope you guys enjoy the video.